Welcome back to Free Play. This is Paragon. We bought a new hero, built a new deck. Hopefully we get to choose that character. Yep, got it. So we're pretty much going to be doing Crippling Dagger is our level up, and then Shadow Walk, along with Shadow Dance, maybe. One in Shadow Dance, one in Shadow Walk, and then, yeah. So we'll get all the abilities, and then we'll level up the ones we want. Okay. Hopefully, I think we're going to go down the right side. So, what I want is to get that first. Get that in. And we want Crippling Dagger.
Minions are spawning.
Needs help, but run, running through. Gonna help out left lane, even though it might cause us pain. Didn't want in that. Damn it! Okay, and now we're gonna put more in that. Let us get Siege and that. And now we just stack Agility. Okay, they have a hero there. out. Get that, then then we'll get 5 and 8 in there. We'll only get the 13 one when we've maxed out agility. I need to level up. I'm underleveled. Middle is going well, he's level 6, so we're just gonna... I have to get out of here. Okay, so we need to get... Let's get rid of... Siege. Add that in. God damn it, they're still here. Okay, so you now disappear. Armor penetration is in. Well, I've got a kill, but I've had some deaths, which isn't that good. Okay, so if I drop the 5 armor pen, it gives me 8 so I can get powerful strikes, which I'll do.
An enemy has has been slain.
Let's help out left.
An enemy tower is under attack.
Actually not. Gotta save him. What does that do? Vision on all enemies for 60. Teleport to an enemy dealing. Okay. Oh! Okay, I should use that. Let's beef that up. So we now have lifesteal. So we have 3, 6. So we ditch that and we add in armor pen. There we go. Battle in the middle doesn't look so good. That was bad by me. Okay, I'm gonna push. Which side needs more help? We got the middle. This match is going long. I've got 3 deaths. 58 minion kills? I don't know. I'm gonna head up the right hand side, I think. Yeah, don't care. Boom. You guys need a back off.
An ally has been slain. An allied tower is under attack.
So, we now have piercing attacks even more. You know what, I will get rid of that, and we'll actually throw... Actually, no, we're gonna keep that in. It's quite nice. Fortifying strikes. We're all up there, okay. So we're hurting the pool. Seconds before I'm back. Okay, charging in. Spotter. My healing? Yes, I am. Oh, gotta run, gotta run, gotta run, gotta run. In reality, I should probably be stacking the cell stuff because that is fantastic. Those hits, oh, they're so good. So Shadow Plane is what I should focus on, not worrying about the dagger until later. One in the dagger, that should be the thing. Okay, so continue. Let's go through all of the numbers and open up the chests and then end the episode because that's a long episode. Hoo-wee. You know what? I actually really like this. I think this is one of the better MOBAs that I've played just because of the way that the visuals are. Level 5. Oh, and that one had the boost. Look at that. Level up. Oh, 9 experience? Really? So we got 6 kills. So we got to get those two. So I actually think we're going to play this offline for a little bit just to get the daily quest done, so that the next time I play this, next time I record this, it's going to have the daily quest complete. I think that's, yeah. Okay. So, nothing really unlocked. Okay, so collection, chests, anything, nothing. Okay. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys are enjoying it. I sure am. And I'll see you guys next time.